I'm Deborah Cox, and I'm an image consultant and personal stylist. As an image consultant, I help people present themselves in the best possible way so that the impressions they make are positive and memorable. Our appearance matters, so it's important that we have it work for us, not against us. I grew up always being interested in fashion all my life, and I went to college and have a degree in fashion design from the University of North Texas. And then I went to Parsons School of Design in New York City, where I studied more fashion and eventually was a fashion designer on 7th Avenue. The way I work is I work from the inside out so that a person's talents, values, and character can be visible on the outside where it can do the most good. I had a client once who was a young man, and he sold insurance for MetLife, and he had a very young look. He looked like a boy, and he didn't really know how to dress and present himself. And so, you know, insurance is one of the money businesses, so you present very well, very professionally. So I put him into beautiful suits and cleaned up his image and just made him look older and put him into finer clothing, better quality. And so he exuded a much more powerful and professional image. And he said his business increased hugely after that because people started taking him seriously as opposed to, who is this young man trying to sell me something? Often the most powerful people know that their image is important and that how they dress professionally and personally can undermine their success. So I find that many businesses will send their people to me. They will send their people they're trying to groom for promotions, etc. Or I've had clients who have missed promotions come to me and say, you know, they tell me it's my image. What do I do?